tonight is that God will be glorified and that the world will come to know who he is.